Turn your mobile sound up to your mina. Call your me, say I'm to be Uli, bottle twice, twice. Now you can never meet, ain't your woman meant to me. He don't get even, all the email. Never down, never down, make you a sita ya. Turn your make it back to now, say to look down ya. Nemo, you're more here, they ain't the Zimo, Zimo, Zimo. He don't get more, more, he won't get more, more. Sana, she's sana, mama, shah, shah, shah. Baya, Aniya, sana, she's sana.
I've got not one. Oh, no, it is one. I've got one.
Please let the rest of my New Year's Day be quiet. Thank you. Well, guess I'll go home now.
Oh, hey there, Psyche.
See? There is no God.
Stop it. Love each other.
So we're going to be trying to give each other compliments. Can you stop fucking breathing on me? All right. This is going to be hard. All right, you go first. Give me a compliment.
I like your eyebrows.
The fuck is that supposed to mean? You like my eyebrows?
I wish I gave you a goddamn compliment.
What the fuck of a compliment is that? Okay. You have a very round face. I don't know. Is that a good thing? You have a round face! You have a fucking round face! It's a compliment. It's good.
People I don't really like. You. Myself. Simon fucking Cowell. I really hate Simon Cowell.
Doesn't fucking love you.
Why don't we see who is better? We don't have to be one in the same thing. Oh, what's so wrong with a little competition? Are you afraid of failing the audition?
Hey, Mr. White, did you hear about Candace?
Your mother hung herself!
The pronouns are he, not him. He'll never be heard.
Dad? Am I ugly?
What nonsense. I'm looking at you right now. You're the most beautiful girl in the world.
Baba, am I ugly?
Very much.
Hey, wake up! Huh? I just murdered your entire family!
But I live alone!
Huh? Then who are these people in your house?
There's people in my house?
Well, not anymore! Dumb bitch! You could have died! You're welcome!
You might make everyone happy, but you're dead inside just like me. You know what he likes, that's how I wonder if you feel the kind of pain that makes your insides howl. That's something they know all about, shocking me. We have a lot more in common than you might be calling. It's like we're the same person me and you. People don't know what we can do.
You know, you were right. We do have a lot in common. I grew up thinking that everything was an opportunity to justify existing. But there are people out there who won't make you feel worthless. You just have to let yourself hate them.
Head on a shine, heart in my hands, still be fight so dirty, but you love so sweet. Talk so pretty, but you're got tea. Late night devil, but your hands on me. Never, 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 ever let.
Sorry, first time being kidnapped, kinda nervous. So, like, why did you pick me? Do you think I'm cute?
I'm gonna kill you.
Okay, daddy vibes, we love a bad boy king, and I wanna die.
There's something wrong with your generation. Freeze! Police! You're safe now, ma'am.
Okay, ew, police is not that deep. Chill. And did you just assume my gender? Because that's offensive.
But I'm here to say-
That's offensive.
But you were-
That's offensive.
Something wrong, kid? Well, I see you're busy. I can return later. No, it's fine. What is it? Okay, so you hate Dazai. What? Yes, of course I hate him. That's what I assumed. And then, your enemies? Yes, big enemies. Mm-hmm. And then, you used to be double black. You used to be in a partnership. Yeah, I guess we were in the strongest partnership, double black. And then you want him dead. Of course, he's a waste of bandages. Okay, and, you are dating, correct? Yep, 7 years. Why? Nothing, it's just I realize that the hateful feelings you harbor towards Dazai may be similar to the ones I have for the Were-Tiger. Oh, you guys dating? No, but I hate him, and we're in a partnership together now. We're enemies, and I want him dead. So I feel like the only course of action here is... Yeah, you gotta date him. That's all you can do at this point. Yes, I gotta date him. I was thinking that. You know what they say? Hate him, date him. Hate him, date him. That's a good rhyme. Thank you. Yeah, I have a couple like that. I think I used to be a poet in a past life or something. Very respectable.
I send you a little smiley face, so you send me back a little smiley face. And then I say hey, and so you write back hey, and I say hey what? And you said hey first, and I say okay. Croissant emoji. Fuck you.
Hey, Atsushi, are you caught up in, like, our tradition with the Mafia for Valentine's Day? Oh, no, I didn't know we had a tradition for Valentine's Day with the Mafia. What is it? Okay, yeah, I assume no one told you. Okay, so basically, every year we all pick someone from the Mafia and we give that person a present. We give someone from the Mafia a Valentine's Day present? Yeah, it's supposed to, like, build a relationship with them, you know, since we're, like, trying to work with them now to keep Yokohama safe. But didn't we just recently start working with them? Like, this hasn't really been a thing, has it? No, it's been a thing forever. Like, why do you think they haven't attacked us yet? They've attacked us multiple times. But why do you think none of those attacks have led in deaths? Because of our Valentine's Day treaty. Okay, so they're holding back because of the Valentine's Day treaty? Yes, exactly. Okay, so this year, you're gonna be with Octagawa. Is there anyone else? Nope, all taken. You're new, so everyone else has been taken already. Well, can we switch? Who do you have? What? No, wait, Chui is mine. Just, Octagawa is yours, okay? Okay, well, I've never really, like, had a Valentine before. What do I give them? Chocolates, flowers, a little note talking about how much you appreciate him. Dazai, this seems really romantic for just, like, a treaty. Atsushi, don't question the ways of the ADA and the Mafia, okay? We've been doing this a long time. Okay, go buy your stuff. I'll see you later. Wait, Dazai, I didn't know we did this. Who's my person for the Valentine's Day treaty? Oh, don't worry, Genji. It's not real.
He's a good man, Savannah. A good man.
We are gonna make some sweet love in the closet. You ever heard of 7 seconds of heaven? Well, this is actually 1 second of hell, bitch. Yes!
Man, I just realized something. I had a bad childhood.
Yeah, I know.
What do you mean, you know?
Look at you.
What do you mean, look at me?
Look at how you stand. People who had good childhoods don't stand like that.
We Jump Street, and we're about to jump in your ass.
Mm-hmm. Right in the crack.
Think your little period cramps hurt? Try tearing your ACL during a playoff game.
Hey, my name's Tommy Lynn, and I'm a D1 bound student athlete.
I don't give a f- what the temperature is. I'ma wear shorts. Getting cold is a female trait.
Once I got suspended because I told a girl to stop bitching when her dad died. My dad died twice on the same day, and I still showed up to practice. Stop crying and start grinding.
So we killed a man together 6 years ago in Nebraska.
We wanted to feel like God.
My straight or bisexual friends will send me a picture of the ugliest man I've ever seen in my life and be like, thoughts? And prayers, girl. I don't know what you want.
Tweet, Craig, I need you to get on the CLAD website and respond to all the horrible shit I just said about gay people.
Why'd you say horrible shit about gay people?
Guys, it is so spooky out. I sure hope a sexy werewolf doesn't come out of the darkness to kiss me. That would really suck if a sexy werewolf came out of the darkness to kiss me.
Stars never fight for me, but house on Mars kinda hard to see. You know I'll see you again. You know I'll see you again. Shooting stars never fight for me, but house on Mars kinda hard to see. You know I'll see you again. You know I'll see you again.
No.
Now wait for me. Prepare well. I'll be where I wanna be.
Trying to die, aren't you? Is that man really worth sacrificing your life for? Is he?
I would rather die.
Then you will die!
Mom, did we just pregame a funeral?
Shut the fuck up and act sober.
Seriously.
Seriously.
I don't even...
What are you thinking, Catherine?
What does anything you can say matter? You betrayed me with words. What good are words when your heart is breaking? If I fail now, I should deserve to die. You tricked me into loving you.
Aren't you forgetting that you came here for the same purpose?
I couldn't have betrayed you.
I tried to tell you. You said you already knew. I was as honest as I knew how to be.
Do you think I wanted to love you? Knowing where you came from and what your mission was? Don't you suppose that every hour we were together I was thinking she's just pretending?
I wasn't. I loved you.
And I loved you so much I let you pretend. Because you brought something to my days I couldn't stand the thought of losing. Listen to your heart, Catherine. Feel it pounding.
Your time is up.
Then my last words. I love you, Catherine.
You're determined to die with a lie on your lips?
I love you, Catherine.
Oh, God.